How are all you ponies doing out there tonight? I know we have quite a blended audience, but you don't want another sappy number. You want something with a little bit of soul. You want something with a few stripes. Walking through the streets of the big bad city, nightlife alive and the sights so pretty. The lights and the noise like a ruckus clatter, the blended sound of the people's chatter. When I saw her standing out there in the light, dressed head to hoof in black and white, and no one batted an eye. But that striped mare was quite a sight and struck me like a stick of dynamite. Oh heavens, what a delight. I asked her name, my heart coerced, but she said it cost a cider first to satisfy her thirst. It really was the worst. I pulled her close in deep caress, and I saw the scar beneath her dress. And oh, she stroked it with finesse. I asked her if she'd like to dance, and she took my hooves and took her stance. It was her final chance. The striped mare and I, we waltzed to the beat. Her moves well rehearsed, her expression sweet. I said we should leave, but she didn't agree. She came up real close and she kissed me deep. I undid my coat and she pulled her piece. The crowd started to scream, the safeties were released.